Well, hello everyone, welcome back to Packers Channel. Today, we're going to have a look at what is in this little box of tricks over here. Not two full MREs, but two mains that I've been looking forward, entrees, mains, whatever you want to call them, that I've been looking forward to trying. Chicken a la King, aka Chicken a la Thing, and Corned Beef Hash. That's a 1991 date of production. Pack 4 soap, pack code, Mullins SC. Oh look, that's another 1991 date one. I must admit the boxes did look like they were kept in some dank cold cellar. Let's open this bad boy up. Stove's already on. So let's have some fun. As you can see, the pouches, they look pristine. I feel really cold now. A new trusty knife for me. This little stove wants to hurry up, it is a little bit vintage, and I'm super blue, eh? So yeah. Another late afternoon, early evening up the fun house. I hope you're all having a good week. One's been kind of, alright. If you can call it that, I suppose. Move this box out of the way. Collection of this 1991 day of production US MRE stuff. Not much to say really. I know I've got to actually redo this display and so I can fit it all in. But it's all fun. Yeah. It's a lovely Thursday evening here in the UK. I'm not saying what that drink is, but I just made it. I'll tell you what, it's okay, I've had worse. But this stuff, you know the rules, if you're under the ages, it's pop, you're not allowed it, it's adult pop. Oddly enough, product of Canada. Yeah, it's lovely. Let's just drop these in. It's close enough to boiling. In goes chicken and a thing. And next up, the one I'm really am looking forward to, corned beef hash. I have a couple of duplicates of this sort of thing. I'm going to send to a couple of people to see what their take is on this kind of thing. But yeah, we've had beautiful sunny days, and today here it's just been miserable, raining, overcast. Yeah, I still managed to do a bit of gardening. So yeah, been working on the tan until today. But if you're above drinking age, that's nice, that's nice. The raspberry is nice as well. So is that bullet and the tin cup. So there's quite a few as well, but nice. Well, don't need to hear me waffling. I'm going to pause this and bring you all back when it's actually near done. Well, boiled, you know what I mean. Well, here we are. That was a while waiting. The trays we're going to be using is my daughter's US Navy tray. And this little bad boy here, I'm not using the World War II tray today because I felt like a change. Right, let's get these out of here. What one have we got? Well, in true Steve Starley, this one can go on the metal tray. Chicken gala thing, or chicken at the king, whatever you prefer. Right. Nothing. There goes a spoon. Knife I'm using today is this bad boy. I like this knife. It's still lovely and new, and I haven't had to sharpen it yet. And yeah, I'm still being like a fairy with it. Mind you, I don't want to get too hard and cut through both sides, because that's everyone knows where I like to put stuff. Up on the wall and the ceiling and everywhere else. Ooh, that smells actually really nice. With something odd as well. Are we gonna get it in here or not? Oh, maybe we are. Yep, it's steamy up. Right. I actually do like the smell of that. Put that one to one side for the moment. The one I've really, really been waiting for. Corn beef hash. Come to me. Ooh. Can I get? Yeah, I tried. Well, it's ready to clean out and get ready to put on display. Put them side by side and get this knife out of the way. Just put them side by side. Let's get this out of the way. Yep, you can move, Turtle. Kind of side by side. Clean this handle off on this spoon. Which one? See, they're both steaming hot. Look at that. Try again. Look at that bad boy. Oh, there he goes. Bottoms up. Obviously, peas. Something looks like red pepper. It sounds thick, creamy. Actually, rather nice. Really thick chicken soup, chunks of chicken and other stuff thrown in, just made it a little bit thicker. That's nice. Still perfectly fine, no. get some water. No, it still tastes like that, that's really nice, actually. No, let's clear this pilot. Yeah, I do. The most I can mostly see of this one is corned beef and potatoes. But yeah, looks cool. Taste onion, corned beef, potatoes, a little bit of pepper. Oh, that's fine. Oh, that packaging on these, especially the Alekin, looked like it was stored in a dank cellar for, well, God knows how long. But cellars are cold, damp places. And this is not. This is quite beautiful. Well. I think the only thing that could make these better would be some hot sauce, but they're perfectly fine on their own. But me, I have to admit, hot sauce makes near enough everything better. It just does. Excuse me for talking with my fault, but it does. Hot sauce just does. That's the only thing I'm missing is some hot sauce. Sure, we've got a bottle of hot sauce blooming somewhere around it. Yeah. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you're all having a good time out there. I'm going to leave you with it because I'm going to go and get me some hot sauce. I really need some hot sauce right now in my life. Thank you. Bye.